Masks have become a standard in New York State.
We did it 2 months ago in this state. The other states are just starting to do it now.
According to the CDC, cloth face coverings shouldn't be worn by children under two or anyone who has trouble removing it. As for everyone else, a mask is a must. But with the rising COVID cases in other parts of the country, other states are now mandating masks be worn to stop the spread of the virus. But there are still some who firmly believe they're unsafe and making their views known.
You literally cannot mandate somebody to wear a mask knowing that that mask is killing people.
Florida has become a hotbed for COVID-19. In fact, Palm Beach residents spoke out against making it mandatory.
They want to throw God's wonderful breathing system out the door. You're all turning your backs on it.
Now, what is the myth behind all of this? Is it the fact that we breathe in oxygen and release carbon dioxide, and the fact that folks feel that breathing in that carbon dioxide will then give them less oxygen?
But the bottom line is that the amount of carbon dioxide that is remaining in the mask is not enough to harm you. I think people are willing to believe it because on the deeper level, you know, they just don't want to wear the mask. It is uncomfortable.
The coronavirus spreads through droplets transmitted into the air when people talk, laugh, sing, cough, and sneeze. Dr. Judith Joseph says that wearing a mask is vital to reduce the risk of getting the virus. With rising temperatures this summer, wearing one may be a challenge to breathe for some. She recommends consulting with your physician for suggestions on masks that are tailored to fit your needs, especially if you suffer from respiratory issues. Dr. Joseph also offers this piece of advice.
Don't wear it for long periods of time. So if you're going to be out and about, you need to have a mask on if you're around others. But if you're going for a walk and you need to take a break and there's no one around, it's safe to remove that mask if you're feeling really hot or uncomfortable.
So if you're feeling a bit confined from wearing a mask, just think about the good you're doing for yourself and those around you. It puts us one step closer to bending the curve. I'm Stacey Ann Gooden, PIX 11 News.